welcome to Venetian Estates 118 Tuscany. Come on in. This home has 4 bedrooms, 4 bathrooms. It's built in 1981, totally remodeled in 2012. And look at the space for entertainment. Look at this kitchen with double island, Viking fridge, and beautiful kitchen with soft closing drawers. We have a double oven and a 6 burner gas oven in this island. And look at this pretty granite. From the kitchen, we have the TV room. And from here, you can enjoy your favorite movie and have a snack from the kitchen. Now I want to show you the master suite upstairs. Follow me. For example, they use steel beams for reinforcement. Look at the flat roof. This is easy extension for living area or outdoor patio. Now follow me to the bedroom suite. Welcome to this amazing master bedroom suite. There you have the utility room next to the master bathroom and walk-in closet. Let me show you the most enchanting view from your bed in the morning. Imagine waking up in the morning to this beautiful view, seeing the ducks, the swans, and some boats going by on the lake. That's really picturesque and beautiful. Good morning. Follow me to the master bathroom. Now I invite you to visit with me this extravagant shower. Large enough for 2 people with individual shower heads. Lavish marble countertops and sinks. Let's visit the bedrooms downstairs. Here is bedroom suite number 2 with private bathroom. Great size bedroom with king size bed and window with a magnificent view of the lake. This was bedroom number 2. Now we go to bathroom number 2. Beautiful stone and walk-in shower. Look at the shower and the pebbles on the ground. This is bedroom number 3 and bathroom number 3. With a full-size tub and a door to the outside in the backyard. Sliding door and at the vessel sink and the mirror. Isn't that pretty? So this is your tour from the four bedroom bathroom, and now we go back to the hallway. This is the end of the tour of 118 Tuscany in beautiful Venetian estate. Give us a call or come and tour this beautiful house in person. You won't be disappointed. It is absolutely gorgeous. Thank you and goodbye.